Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see here, today we are going to be starting a tradition. Once a month, we're going to come to my grandma's house and learn one of her recipes because time is not slowing down and we need to learn how to be cocineras like her. So for today, we are making albóndigas. So right now, we're writing down the ingredients and stuff. So we're just going to take you guys on how we are going to learn how to make this by my grandma. And as you can see, we're all wearing aprons. Señora aprons. Everybody show your aprons.
Mom, show your apron.
Okay, Mom. Sama, show your apron.
I got coral.
Coral. Coral. ¿Cómo te llamas, mami?
Oh.
Oh.
Carrots,
brown meat.
¿Cuántos vasos de arroz?
Una taza.
What Mexican lady has measuring cups, actually?
Sal, especies.
Especies.
Pimienta, comino y ajo.
¿Qué y ajo?
Vamos a agarrar poquito.
Poquito. Let me see, did you show me?
Let me
I'm vlogging you. Let me see, what are you writing?
Okay, so then. Let's see. Andale, Sissy. Oh, I didn't know you mix it together.
Sure, sure, yeah. Okay.
Si no nos gusta, pues no.
Oh, baby girl.
I see raw. Okay.
Jelly's cutting the carrots. Gigi's making a meatball. Jelly's like, cut your finger. Vero's making meatballs. And Isamada's writing down the ingredients.
Okay, well, I see you, little pro.
Pégale primero.
Toma. No, yo lo toco, mami.
Smash it. Get in there, girl.
That's why you have it.
That's why we have it.
That's why we bought these guys.
Yeah. So
when we go to Mexico, okay, we're gonna get like a whole box.
The tomato and the onion, I let saute a little bit, and then I threw in the carrots.
Are these small?
I
that's
kind of
why we have to let that roll, so that way we can just like, oh, that's what she said.
Ooh, look how fancy these look. Did you make these?
I only made a little bit.
I made these.
Those are still cute. Good
job. I made this one, that one, that one, that one, that one.
Oh, yeah?
Okay,
I vlog.
Okay, now put them in there slowly.
She's gonna.
Slowly. Don't throw them, it's gonna splatter.
Por favor, no hagan esto en sus casas que las niñas
las
pongan.
I'm
gonna
do more.
Okay, don't try this at home.
Mama,
we're
on
a road,
we're
gonna
be
hungry.
Oh, Naira says she's a professional, baby girl.
How's this going?
That was a big one.
Who put this child up here?
She did.
Catalea.
How much cup of water does she... I told you already.
Yeah. Tabito said it smelled good.
That's
what Isaac.
My bed is, I don't even know what time we started. Nobody put a timer.
Teaspoons.
You want to get in here, girl? You're
like, you wash your hands? Yeah, wash your hands. Okay, yeah, you can kind of take
a bit. Oh, yo quiero probar.
Oh, okay. No, wait, you want to that's Lucas.
There's only one word for it.
It's just short.
Agarrarle con la mano.
¿Así? Con la mano. Sí.
Okay. Como
más.
Oh. Más.
Más otro poquito.
Okay,
ya.
Yeah. Okay. Like
half a cup.
Oh, se da la cup. Oh, pues. Oops. Oops.
Oopsies.
She's like, Juicy.
Water.
Solo más una taza. Está bien caliente con una taza. Sí. Pero mami se
enchufó. Yeah. Yeah. Y si
hierve, pues la dejas que se. No, pero sí, sí queda bien.
I want to mix them up.
Por ser la primera vez, sí se como mueve.
Mommy, yo quiero probar, yo quiero sentir.
Mom, can I try to mix it up?
Here, mama. Here's a little piece. Make a little.
Mommy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can spread it out more.
Okay.
So that's gonna come out a little thick.
Y cuando se pone la tortilla, nomás eso, así de segundo, ¿verdad?
I already know how to make sure we're all
on it. Todavía le falta caliente.
I feel like mine is too thin.
Nada más dos veces se voltean las tortillas.
¿Nomás? ¿Por qué?
I feel like
¿qué pasa? ¿Y si lo hago la tercera vez? ¿Qué pasa?
No pasa
nada.
Mira,
se
levanta, se voltea, digo.
Wait, Gigi. Gigi's like.
It's not still raw right there?
Hurry, put it. Good job.
Yeah,
it's not.
It's
salt
to it.
Add salt.
Oh my god, what is it? Is that one yours?
That's
all too. Is it a
gummy?
Yeah.
What's on the floor?
Okay, you guys, so that is pretty much it for today's video. The video was all over the place. A majority of it was because I wasn't the one vlogging. I was trying to be like in the middle of the mix, but also I was alone with Bebe, so obviously she is my child, so I'm gonna attend to her, but Matthew wasn't here to like help me or anything. It was just kind of a girl's day thing, and Gadalea is sleeping. So we are currently at one of the refresquerias right here by my grandma's house called Tampico, and I'm just gonna pick up agua de melon and get some nachos from my cousin. Y'all, she is snoring. And then I'm gonna head over to Matt's job to take him some of the sopa and some tamales that my grandma had packed him. But yeah, guys, this video was different and I loved it. I just loved being with my family. And we're gonna be doing this once a month. So in February, I believe we're doing the last Sunday again. So I'm not sure what we're making. I don't know what's on the menu. So just stay tuned for that video. But until then, I will see you guys in my next video.